today I will discuss complex number part 2. Complex number part 2. I by 1 plus I plus 1 plus I by I. This one convert into A plus IB. That means A plus IB is a complex number. At first you do it LCM. What is LCM? LCM will be common and uncommon. Both will be LCM. That means here will be I into 1 plus I. I means complex number, imaginary number I. Now LCM is I into 1 plus I. This and this will be cancelled. I into I, that means I square plus I cancel. 1 plus I into 1 plus I, that means 1 plus I whole square. Now write it. This is A plus B whole square formula. A square plus A means 1, A square plus 2B, 2I plus B square means this one. By now multiply it, I plus I square. Now put I square equal to minus 1. I square equal to minus 1. Now it will be minus 1 plus 1 plus 2i minus 1 by I minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 cancel. Now here will be 2i minus 1 by I minus 1. Now this is a fraction. You rationalize it. Rationalization, that means you should multiply the opposite sign of denominator. 2i minus 1 by I minus 1, that means it will be multiply I plus 1 by I plus 1. You should multiply by opposite sign of denominator. Now multiply it. 2i square plus 2i minus I minus 1. This is the formula of A plus B into A minus B. It will be A square minus B square. Now put it, 2i square, that means 2i plus 2i minus I, that means plus I. Next minus 1 by minus 1 minus 1. Now it will be minus 3 plus I by minus 2. Now separate it. Minus 3 by minus 2 plus I by minus 2. This is the form of A plus I B. That means A is given one number, complex number, I by 1 plus I plus 1 plus I by I. It convert into A plus IB form. First you do it LCM. LCM will be common, uncommon, both. That means I plus I into 1 plus I. 1 plus 1 by cancel, that means I square plus 1 plus I whole square. Now if put it A plus B, I A plus B whole square formula. A square plus 2B plus B square. Now you put I square equal to minus 1. Finally it will come 2I minus 1 by I minus 1. Now you rationalize it. That means you multiply by I plus 1, I plus 1. And finally it will come minus minus plus, that means it will come minus bracket minus, that means minus minus plus, that means it will be 3 by 2 plus I by 2. A equal to 3 by 2 and B equal to minus half. Now here you can easily find out Z equal to given 3 by 2 plus I by minus 2. You can find conjugate of Z, that is it is formula of this channel. Conjugate means any complex number, at first you write it A plus IB form, then the before sign of I will be sense, it will be plus, then it will be minus, and minus, then it will be plus. Here is minus, that means it will be 3 by 2 plus I by 2. This is the conjugate of Z. Now argument. Now modulus of Z, it will be mod Z equal to root over 3 by 2 whole square plus minus 1 by 2 square, root over 9 by 4 plus 1 by 4, that means 10 by 4, it will be root over 5 by 2. This is the modulus of Z. If find argument of Z, then it will be theta equal to tan inverse B by A minus 1 by 2 by 3 by 2. This is cancelled, that will be tan inverse minus 1 by 3. That means at first any complex number we find A plus IB form, after you can easily change into, you can find easily conjugate, modulus and amplitude. Okay. One minus I whole cube convert into A plus IB form. A plus IB form. After conjugate, modulus, etc. That means at first you write A minus B whole cube formula. A cube minus 3 A square B plus 3 A B square minus B cube. This is the formula of A minus B whole cube. A cube minus 3 A square B plus 3 A B square minus B cube. 1, it will be minus 3 I. I square means minus 1, that means minus 3. Minus it will be I. How? I cube, you break it, I square into I, that means minus, I square is minus 1, minus 1 into I means minus, that it will be plus. Okay, I cube, you can write it I square into I, the value of I square means minus 1, so minus 1 into I, that means minus I, it will be minus 2 minus 2i. This is that means A plus IB. This is A plus IB. A equal to minus 2, B equal to minus 2. Now you can find this Z conjugate of Z. It will be mod Z equal to minus 2 plus 2i. Then opposite sign of I, here is minus and it will be plus. That means conjugate of Z. Next, modulus of Z modulus of z equal to mod z equal to root over minus 2 square plus minus 2 square. It will be 4 plus 4, that means root 8, that means 2 root 2. Answer. Fair. Amplitude or argument ARG argument equal to theta equal to tan inverse V by A. V by A, that means minus 2 by minus 2 equal to tan inverse 1. That means equal to tan inverse 10 pi by 4 equal to pi by 4. Answer. Amplitude theta equal to tan inverse V by A. Okay.